and I'm back again with another video for you guys. For you guys. Specially made for you guys. So today's topic is 5 signs that you're dealing with a fake friend. Alright, so sign number 1 that you're dealing with a fake friend is this person only calls you when it's beneficial for them, or they only check up on you when it's beneficial for them. For instance, you can go weeks or even months without talking to this person, and the moment they decide to call you, they're asking you for a favor. Like, girl, I've not talked to you in like I don't know how long, and you're asking me for a favor. But I'm that kind of friend, even though we probably haven't been talking or anything like that. Not for a particular reason, because we're adults and we're grown and we all have our personal lives. But I will still help you out. I will still help you out without a problem. Now, it's an issue when it becomes a habit, when all you see in our friendship is me helping you all the time and you don't ever call to see if I'm good. Pay attention to that. Number 2, when you're dealing with a fake friend. I know this is petty and small, but I pay attention to every single last thing. Say if you and your friend is going out. You're out to eat at the mall. Y'all out shopping at the mall, and she wants something to eat. And you mention, oh, well, I only brought a few dollars. I'm on a budget, so I'm not going to, I don't want to eat nothing because I'm on a budget or whatever, and I'm only here to get what I came for, and then we could be out. And they'd be like, oh, okay. No, me, see, I'm the kind of friend. If you mention that you're hungry, if I mention that I'm hungry and you mention to me, oh, you don't think you might have enough, I got you. You don't even have to worry about that. Like, that's not even a freaking question or anything. Like, I always got my friends. I will pay. And I'm not the type to always to sit down and eat in front of my friends or anything like that. Like, the heck? I'm a pay for you. I got you. It ain't nothing. You don't even have to worry about paying me back, because that's what friends are for. Like, you don't have to. We're like, friends are supposed to be like family. Friends are supposed to be the closest thing to your family. Okay? And I feel like best friends, me and my best friend, see, we don't have to even ask each other. We already know we got each other. We hold it down. Alright. Number 3 that you're dealing with a fake friend. They always run into you telling you all the negative stuff people are saying about you. Like, why do these people even feel comfortable telling you that kind of stuff about me? They should be not wanting to say that stuff around you at all. That means they be talking about you to those people that they're saying is talking about you. Peep game, okay? That's because they be sitting up there talking about you with those people that she's saying is talking about you. So she's running back telling you that they're talking. Well, what the fuck did you? I don't want to hear about what they said. I just want to hear what you said to defend me. That's all. Moving on. 4 that you're dealing with a fake friend. Now, this one, I forgot what I was going to say. Then what was I going to say? Give me a moment. Having a brain fart. Ow. I got it. They start acting strange towards you once they get around a certain group of people. That means they probably talk negatively about you around those people. Okay, you with me? You with me, girl? You with me? You with me? You want high five? Yes. Number five, last but not least, it's probably more, but I'm only doing five. Last but not least, when y'all have a falling out, a little argument or whatever, they start hanging with the people y'all used to talk about together. Like, girl, are you serious right now? Like, you wasn't just talking about her shoes 2 days ago, but now me and you not cool, you want to hang with her? Wasn't you just saying how you want to beat her ass 3 days ago? Now you all up in her ass? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. But see, that's why I don't have friends, really. Like, I have two best friends, literally. And that's all I have. Two best friends. I don't have any friends because, you know, females are always being shady and fake and sometimey. I don't have time. And I didn't put this on the list. But people that want to fuck, yeah, I did, the first one. People that want to fuck with you when it's beneficial to them. Like, people that want to talk to you when they want to. Like, they act like they cool with you one day, and then the next day, they act like they don't even know you. I don't have time for that. I will try to, those sometimey-ass friends, you can keep them. I'd rather not have no friends at all. And I understand we all get busy and everything, but it's another thing to change the way you act towards somebody. And then be bipolar friendships, nah, I'm good off of that. So I'd rather be by my lonely and keep my little two best friends that I have, and that's it, and keep it moving. But yes, y'all, that was my video on top five. What is it? Top five. What was it? Yo, my brain is not working today. Top five chances you are dealing with a fake friend. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.